Democrat Sarah Godlewski was in Belleville. The state treasurer is focusing this week on rural communities. She released a 5-point plan for rural Wisconsin, which calls for bolstering access to health care and helping family farms survive.